All right, ladies and gentlemen, Axelon here. We're back. We're Mass Effect Andromeda on Insanity today. Back on Aladdin.
I said that goddamn sun would just go away.
Which is the Krogan planet. So, new planet, new things to do. Why does that name sound familiar? Rubble Strux.
You're Anea.
That's right. You've heard of me.
Word gets round. You thrive on Eladin, which is supposed to be uninhabitable.
True. I have made something of a paradise here. No fighting, no violence. Outside the gates, you're on your own. But in here, you're safe. Anyone violates the peace, they have to answer to me.
Being able to maintain control here must be difficult.
These people need me. They need what I sell, so they behave, or they're out. Now what can I get you? How can I help? Just let me know.
I'm supposed to meet a Krogan here named Strux.
Look around. If my customers have names, I don't know them. It's better that way.
What can I buy?
I don't know. What do you have to trade? Mostly I sell water, but you should go out to the tanks if you want that.
Is there anywhere else on the planet to, I don't know, find water?
Not really. And if I don't like the look of you or you get on my bad side, then no water for you.
Whoa! You sell a lot of cool stuff. Oh, I gotta get Garrus's freaking theme. And the Deus Ex Human Revolution theme. I don't care about that one. I don't care about that one. You know what? Let's get a better boost, too. Can't go that way.
Are you Jorgal Strux?
Maybe. You who I think you are?
Scott Ryder, Pathfinder for the Initiative. You asked me to meet you here?
Yeah, I did. Thanks for coming.
Losing the Krogan was a big deal to a lot of us in the Initiative. Some of my best friends are Krogan.
That's right. I didn't want to leave the Nexus, but I needed to support my people and my clan.
So, there's problems at the colony.
It's heading to a bad place.
We can't be there anymore.
Morda's become a tyrant.
Did she kick you out?
Hasn't come to that yet, so we're laying low. I want to keep my eye on her. She's planning a strike against the Nexus, that much we know.
Drak trusts Morda, and I trust Drak.
Hearn, Morda's leading the colony for a reason. She's tough, but that's good. You're not there, Drak. Morda is going to rip this colony apart. And then we're all going to die.
Krogan dying? Really?
Everyone needs food like, and water.
You guys can be killed?
Morda's rationing. My group thinks the Krogan should make peace with the Nexus.
We need the Krogan, and the Krogan need us. We all came to Andromeda as one. We should at least try to fix this.
Well, there won't be a colony to make peace with if Morda ruins it. You don't believe me? Go to the Krogan colony yourself and see what she's planning. Talk to Ravenor Brink. He's one of us, on the inside.
If the safety of the Nexus is really on the line, I'll go. Better hope she doesn't shoot me on sight.
Yeah, that'd be a bad omen.
Okay, got some points. Go to the Krogan colony, okay. First, let's go ahead and get a new paint job going. And while I'm here, let's go ahead and give Mike a break. Rock good old Captain America. Didn't realize I had so many mods. We'll keep the Krogan hammer. We are on the Krogan planet after all. Oh, I forgot to adjust. The Mako. Yes, now we got some Garrus colors. Aha! Why did I get in? I'm just gonna travel anyway. Or fast travel. These colors have been perfectly calibrated to be of perfect pixelation. Go to the throne room. So Drac trusts this person, but everyone's saying she's bad.
See you about Araxia? Pretty wild out there.
Speak to Ravenor Brink.
Anyone who argues gets it cut again.
You Ravenor Brink? Strux sent me. He said
Pain.
That you...
Yes. Find me later near the fighting pit.
Hey, Nexus. I'm the one you talk to around here.
You look funny.
Are you Morda?
I'm Nakmar Morda, Overlord of the Krogan in Helios.
Overlord?
Drac, Kesh said you had a new job.
She didn't tell me you did.
And you're the celebrated Pathfinder from the Hyperion, found at last.
I'm Ryder.
This is thrilling. I've never stood so close to a Pathfinder before. Mostly because the Krogan never got one. Welcome to New Tuchanka.
I understand you and your people are pissed off.
Humans were welcomed into the Citadel Council with open arms, while the Krogan endured centuries of oppression. You have no idea. Your understanding only makes me mad.
Okay, gotcha. Loud and clear.
Why are you here, Pathfinder? To see what a successful colony looks like.
Our outposts are new. We could use the advice.
Your manipulation is so transparent.
Well, damn.
No advice for you. Only regret. Watch. The Krogan will thrive and the initiative will pay. Get out of my face before I smash it.
I'm gonna journal about this later. See you soon.
Overlord. Not even Rex claimed a title like that. Or Reeve. Not even Reeve claimed a title like that.
Lord is a hard ass, but that surprised even me. Not good.
Yeah, maybe.
She's plainly said the Nexus will pay.
Let's talk to Brank before we freak out.
Social interactions. Carefrontation. The nettles you all are gathering and giving to each other in... Bouquets are poisonous. The females have been patient by only breaking your bones. Let's not test that any further. Grant the Ragening. I don't get it. Though you have been females, though you have been trained not to do so, be honest in what you want. Let us all remember those we lost at the dance.
Drac, you old wreck.
Heard not.
Swing by when you ain't so busy playing hero. We'll catch up.
Sure thing, Krat. I have stories, let me tell you.
Like a bartender.
I don't sell Rincol to humans. Matter of principle.
That's all for now.
Back to it.
Oh, no, 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 Rincol, fine.
Ryder, this is Krat, an old friend. Practically built this whole place.
Why, there are two of them.
The fact that he's hurt not bother you, we can't help it. What do you think of the colony? Pretty great, huh?
When you said colony, I didn't think you meant this. Why didn't you tell me, Drac?
Wasn't sure about you at first. And then it seemed simpler to just show you when we got here.
It's rustic.
I can't say I like
That's
it.
That's what we're going for. Rustic. I'm guessing you have questions.
How long has the colony been here?
Since we left the Nexus. After the mutiny.
Just like that? Leave the Nexus, start a colony?
We're Krogan, kid. We can live anywhere. Could have parked our tails on a volcano and handled it just fine.
You seem at home here, Drac.
And you're not getting any younger. Ever think of retiring?
The day you dig my grave, old-timer.
Sad honor that'll be.
How do you know Drac?
We mined together back when our quads had barely dropped.
Now I just can't seem to get rid of them.
There's a lot of prefab materials here. And shuttles.
Some of it was gear we had stored away on the Nexus.
The rest we sort of stole when we left. Not like anyone was gonna stop us.
I'll talk to you later.
Don't forget to talk to Hark. He's in Vorn's greenhouse.
Okay then.
Another leak? Damn.
I went in a big circle. Gotta be like some stairs or something.
Varka, listen to you.
What's the local shaman? That's the ascension model, I'll take it. Aha!
To those handling it, but in the end, very possible.
Demolition teams have been busting down walls for months, battling those robots and scavengers. Lots here want peace with the Nexus. If Morda gets that drive core, boom, it's over. Now get away from me.
Thanks, Frank.
Okay, making a bomb, all right. Go to derelict remnant ship. Of course I can't just... Nope. Sorry. Not the way either. Ah, whatever.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, I detect scavenger constructs ahead. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Okay, where are we going? Way over there. All right, we're gonna unlock that first.
Drak, can we talk about what your people call the genophage?
You want me to just casually talk about one of the most painful things about being Krogan?
Yes?
My clan's stronger than most, and this trip... time... let's just say we're working on it.
Nope. I guess I'm going down.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Remnant spaceship, the only one of its kind so far. I said I was gonna get the freaking thing and I didn't do it. Oh well.
That's the remnant derelict Morta's obsessed with.
Oh look, dinosaurs are here too. Mako, I wouldn't have had to get out of my car to deal with that.
How many worlds have you hidden?
I don't know what you mean.
I know the drill. Scourge is a pain, but it helps too.
Detecting deep seismic activity in this area.
That thing is massive. I wonder what brought it down.
Wanna bet we're gonna run into a bunch of angry remnant?
Yep.
And they're probably cranky.
Scavengers have been trying for months to get salvage from this place.
Should have brought my freaking laser gun. I switch guns?
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
Huh, that's not good.
We need to find a way around this.
Well, there went Jarl. Something killed him. He's got it.
We are not here for your thing!
Stop shooting!
They've probably been burned by that one before.
That was kind of funny, I admit. Have those gloves, phalanx, another phalanx, spear point armor.
Here they come.
Where'd he go?
Here we go.
around every corner. Watch your six at my back.
Someone's flying? Should have brought my other gun. Brought Mike. Got Black Arachne with me still, though. So far, so good.
That.
I got plenty of ammo for now. Mining drill.
We should look for more glyphs.
Of course. That's what they were trying to tell me. Okay. All right.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Hoo boy. You know what? I don't care.
Hey, I'm getting better at this.
Indeed I am. Locate the drive core.
Oof, so cool in here. So nice.
Illidan is a mystery to me. It's hellish. Hot.
Lawless, crazy, murderous. Never mind the water mafia.
Gotta be a big reward for those scavengers to put up with the risk.
Information from Kadara lists raw materials from remnant architecture as extremely profitable.
There's a lot of damage in here. Better watch our step. Hopefully we can find a route to the drive core, then get out of here.
And what's in here? Some loot.
They aren't from Helios.
So we're not the first visitors here to this galaxy. Wonderful. Console. Just a broken one. trust this bridge.
Heads up. Maybe this place isn't functioning as well as we thought.
I knew it.
If that also means the killer bots, I won't complain.
An excellent point.
This is probably the access terminal.
The drive core is not here. Someone's been here, but they didn't come in the way we just did. Couldn't have.
This place is full of cracks and holes. There must be another entrance.
That's what we get for coming in the right way.
So who has it?
Scavengers. Gotta be.
I agree. Seems like the most likely culprit. We just have to find our way out and track them down.
Find an alternate exit, he says.
Huh. I don't think these belong here.
Flares? That's not remnant tech.
The intruders must have entered from this direction.
I don't see any. They're on the
more
radar.
Flares. Seems like the right direction.
Very kind of these thieves to leave us a clear trail.
Pretty handy. I'd hate to get lost in here.
Oh, I see them now. Used to be a lot harder to kill. Ah, they should have waited for Jack. Oh well. Like that. Not sure what happened to those two, but I'll take it.
So this is how they got in, whoever it was.
Wasn't Florida who took the drive core. If she knew about this entrance, they wouldn't try to break in.
Unless she didn't know about this entrance and broke in.
Finally, back out into the bright, bright, scorching light of day.
I'm gonna do poorly in such heat. Sorry to complain, everyone.
We've got a lock on your position. Sending down a forward station. Suvi, Sam's uploaded a signature from the Remnant Drive Courthouse. Can you trace it?
Tricky from our position. It won't be a full scan.
Give me whatever you can. We need to find out who stole it.
Scavenger scum!
Okay, think I've got something. I've updated your nav system.
That's not far.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Drak, what do Krogan like to do for fun?
Define fun.
Never mind.
Beans! More than one!
We're sure this is the right spot?
I'm sure.
Perfect. How come the right spot is never by a quiet pond or in a field of wildflowers?
I cannot pinpoint my scan until we are closer.
Let's go! Fiends steak for supper!
Where are these fiends?
Pathfinder, that signature Sam uploaded for the missing Remnant Drive Core, it's near your present location. Scanning the area should narrow the search radius.
Thanks, Suvi. Sam, scan the area.
These scavengers are scum, but also desperate, and desperate is bad.
What's this thing worth to them?
Their friends died for it, so a lot.
Yes, focus on Drak. Get off my car. Oh, nice try, son. See, this is why I need my other gun. Look at that. Where I used half my assault rifle ammo on dinosaurs. It's obsolete.
Sam, let's scan for this drive core.
Scan is complete. By my calculations, the drive core is here.
Wait until Mortis sees us with her drive core.
Don't have a whole lot of time.
No drive core here. Suvi, Sam, what's going on?
The drive core was here, Pathfinder, by the strength of the signature, not long ago.
We've got the Nomad. We'll catch them in no time.
Maybe I should drive.
What? No, I'm driving. Let's get back on the trail.
Ryder, what if Morda has the drive core? Took it from the scavengers.
Suvi, scan the planet. Is the drive core at the Krogan colony?
Doesn't look like it. However, I've identified a new area to check out.
Thanks. Keep an eye out for any other anomalies with that signature.
I need to recharge my life support.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Oh dear.
Life support is stable.
I'm glad I got Mike. Jaws down again, replacing him with Vitra. Next chance I get. They're dealing with a fiend, that's funny. Care of them. See if it follows me. Actually, I don't have to deal with the remnant at all. And it is following. Let me get the thing first.
Nearing the new area where the signature for the remnant drive core was detected. We'll need to scan the area to zero in on the signal.
Looks like we missed the action this time.
I think I know these Krogan. They aren't Morda's group.
We should scan the bodies before they turn to dust.
Or we do.
Pathfinder, I'm scanning the unique signature from the drive core, but it's clearly not here.
Yeah, I got that part.
Which is why I specified clearly.
It's too hot to chase these thieves all over this planet.
I'm becoming agitated.
The drive core must be powerful to be worth killing and dying for.
And the winner here took off with it.
Seems to track.
We should look for another clue to where they were headed.
You mean here? Is it at? It's over there.
I detect a rendered data cache nearby. Pathfinder, you may want to try scanning. Pathfinder, I've extracted data fragments from this cache. They may be valuable later.
Okey-dokey. We'll head back here and tackle it this way.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. The ambient temperature is normal. Heat levels increasing.
Let's go up and around here. Let the dinosaurs and the scavengers fight each other, I don't care.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
This is the flophouse. We'll find Eladin's most violent scum in here.
That's...
Eladin will never be a safe place to settle unless they're gone.
That's cool, but not what I was looking for.
Let's get them. Better keep our heads down.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
Yeah. An honorable knife in the back is still a knife.
Life support is stable. Pathfinder, reinforcements will arrive soon.
Stuck.
Let's hope that stops them.
Fought these guys, but
environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Does it mean anything?
Is
this where my quest is? I don't think it is.
Gotta do something, kid. Can't let these scavengers murder those people.
We should get to that site as soon as we can.
I bet you it's over there in that cave. No, I wanna hop on it. Thank you.
Had a thought. You think Amir has info about her water source in her office?
The one by the docks. Security's insane. We'll never get in there.
Just trying to find an alternative to calm in the wastes.
Hey, did you make sure comms aren't set to wide broadcast?
What? Oh, shit.
Huh. Comms just went dead.
I have heard of this. Some time ago, Ania inherited knowledge of a secret water source. Rationing it gives her power over anyone who wants to live here.
The vault's active. A terraformed Eladin will have surface water.
Terraforming is a slow process, Pathfinder. The scarcity of water presents an immediate obstacle to any attempts to settle.
Worth investigating, then. Those scavengers talked about security around Ania's office. I bet there's something there.
Holy crap, I thought it was on top of the mountain, guys. I spent, like, literally, I think, at least half an hour trying to climb the mountaintops. I was in a cave all along.
guys as slugs! What are they shooting at us for?
Hiding something.
Like a drive core, for instance?
Sweet double, rise and grab!
Great. Pop one of these. Back up. I brought him for this. Got the other Krogan out. Bust out the Black Arachnia. One left.
That's the last of them. Let's find that drive core.
Black Widow 5! Oh my god! Won't have the customization that, I really never scanned one of those before. That's, Black Arachnia has, but overall, just sheer damage output, it'll be better.
Sure for what? Drac, any ideas?
A few clan Jorgo is the worst, unbalanced, unreliable.
You think maybe Strux wants to build a bone?
Or just sell it on Kadara? But then why hide it here?
I don't know, but I can't wait to find out.
I'm super curious. Who can guess the motivations of a crazy Krogan? Drac, do me a favor and don't spill this to the Krogan yet. I want to talk to Morden Strux face to face.
You got it.
Gil, I need you to send an ops crew to this location. They're picking up a remnant drive core.
Got it. Will do.
Santa, change the passcode on the door to this place and transmit it to Gil. Keep that tech safe. It might be the most powerful thing we've found.
When this is over, I'm first in line for the shower. Oh, you don't know how I suffer out here.
Waste of water. What you need is a good old-fashioned Krogan dust bath.
All I don't think there's anything to scan here, so we'll head back. There's some loot, though. More remnant polymers. Nope, nothing. Place is dry.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Dry.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Been out of the Sea of Ataraxia?
We're gonna save.
Hello, Nexus. You're back.
I am.
Strux tells me you went to get the drive core from my remnant ship.
That's true.
And that you sold it to scavengers who took it off-world to make a profit. For you and them?
Strux is the one you should be interrogating.
Stay out of Krogan affairs, Nexus. I'll interrogate who I want.
Are all Krogan terrible listeners?
Wait for it. Clan Nakmor's a joke. The losers of Tuchanka and now the losers of Helios. Overlord Morda has lost the drive core, and our colony is doomed.
You're all talk, Jorgal Strux. I made this colony.
If there's an overlord, they should be from the oldest Krogan blood, Clan Jorgal. Watch. I'll rescue the drive core and make us so powerful that the Nexus will bow down to us. Except you can't, because we have it.
Fascinating tactic.
What do you mean you have it?
I'll let the Pathfinder answer that.
Strux brought me here on a lie. He paid scavengers to take the drive core and then killed them for it.
I'm impressed, Strux. You're more cunning than most Clan Jorgal. Smarter, even.
Nakmor arrogance. My father lowered himself to join your clan because he admired your grandfather. He was laughed at, called not worth killing. But now I've bested you, Morda, and Clan Nakmor will pay with blood.
What is this?
You put the colony at risk over a grudge you carry.
That is the most awful fight scene I think I've seen in some time.
You aren't worth killing, Jorgal Strux. Get out. Take your goons with you. Now where is the drive core? Hand it over.
What? No.
Just like that? Hand it over?
It's incredibly powerful. We'll use it to power the colony. This'll put us ahead by decades.
Or old people in Helios working together.
If you keep that drive core, it's over between the Krogan and the Nexus forever.
You have to give us something for it. It's only right.
We did get shot at. A lot.
What about joining our colony with your outpost? Give us the drive core and we'll be friends. New Tuchanka and Nexus. Keep it, and you've created a sovereign Krogan nation. We don't abide by Nexus laws or owe you anything. Even peace.
Ryder, I must point out that historically, unchecked Krogan advancement has been the cause of war and disaster for many, even the Krogan.
Well?
Okay, Morda, let's work together. You can have the Remnant Drive Corps.
And you can set up your outpost here, Nexus. We're all gonna be friends and prosper, right? You bet we are. Whenever you're ready, bring your outpost people here, and they'll be welcome.
This is a great day, Morda.
We'll contact Addison and give her the news. Good luck, Overlord Morda.
Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost, but there are multiple complications to resolve.
Ugh. Points. Life support. I really want to get barrier going, but there's no like biotic perks. It's all just there we go. Nine points. So we'll start leveling up Barrier here next. Actually, I can do it right now. Right now it's not much, but it will be. As for Drac, is 5 points. Let's pump it into damage. I'll save points on him. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.